trucks arrived in Ottawa, setting a blockade. The truckers came to challenge all vaccines. With them came some mothers on their weird far-right crusade. This protest wasn't really what it seemed. The so-called Freedom Convoy laid siege to the city, and violence and intimidation grew, yeah. Residents looked so forlorn while truckers leaned hard on their horns. Poor cop, there was nothing they could do. Freedom's just another word for selfish and confused. They just don't get it. Was hard to see. How they gonna end the mob and siege? And the convoy went to Windsor and gathered as a mob, blocked all the traffic to the USA. They hijacked the economy, put people out of jobs. It took a week to clear them all away. See?